Good morning, church family. Pastor Mark here, and we are in week number 5 of Points to Ponder. Over the past 4 weeks, I have been sharing points to ponder on our 6 responses to church life. We've talked about worship and how we've been designed to worship God individually and corporately. We also looked at fellowship. Man, it's amazing that Christ has designed us to experience life together. And then we talked about discipleship, learning the truth of God's word and applying that word to our everyday life. And then last week, we talked about the power of God. That resurrection power helps us to experience God's supernatural presence so that we can impact people with the love of Jesus. Today, I want to talk about service, pulling on the rope together. Did you know that you were shaped for serving God? Service helps us to find and develop our God-given gifts and to use them to serve God by serving others. It says in 1 Peter chapter 4 and verse 10, God has designed each of us with a gift from his great variety of supernatural gifts. Use them in a way to serve one another. I love what John Hagee says. He said, the measure of a man's greatness is not the number of servants that he has, but the number of people he serves. Think about it. When God saved us, he gave us a special gift, and that's the gift of the Holy Spirit. And with that gift, he intended for us to love him and to love others. Like a seed, love was planted in us, and if we attend it and care for it, it will root deep into our hearts and grow through the years into branches, and soon it will provide shade, strength, beauty, and fruit to whoever comes close to it. You know, so many people, they walk around life with no goal, chasing the wrong things, and life becomes, well, almost meaningless. They don't realize that what gives life purpose is serving God and serving others. You know, when God saved us, he gave each and every one of us a special gift, and that was the person of the Holy Spirit. And with that gift, we are equipped and empowered to serve God and to serve others. You know, you don't have to be specially trained. You don't have to be ordained. You don't have to be rich. You don't really need to be even smart. You don't have to acquire a special talent. Serving is not only for certain people. Everyone has something to offer. Ronald Reagan, he said, we can't help everyone, but everyone can help someone. May the Lord grant us the knowledge and the abilities to serve him and each other to and for the glory of God. Church family, it's all hands on deck, everyone pulling on the rope. Today we have given opportunities for you to jump right in and to serve in various places. We would love for you to sign up. You can be used right here, right now at Grace Community. We're so thrilled to be able to do this together. God bless.